What's going on, guys? K90 Games here with Rising Battle 70 of the Vegito event. Now we are doing this with two different teams. The first team up was the strategy was mainly getting the Dragon Balls quicker to get the Rising Rush. That's why we have Bulma, whose special skill gets a Dragon Ball. We also have Deborah. He's unused here, so he has two special skill cards. That's the only reason I bought him. He's not very good, Deborah. He's maybe a bit better against hybrid Saiyans, but that's the only use for him. He's not very good. And also I have Gogeta for that little bit of power, because Gogeta is one of the best blue units in the team. I do have Goku Super Saiyan Blue, but I decided not to use him, as a lot of people don't have him. Now, if you want to see the second team, stay tuned and we'll find out.
Yeah! keep up! Fight me! Just this! Tough as that!
None can oppose Master Babidi.
And here we are with team two. I decided to go for an all-female team. So we have Bulma, Kel, and Ree Brienne. Ree Brienne is one of the best blue units out there. She is one hell of a tank. And she has an ultimate skill as well. And also she gets stronger the more of your teammates that die. So we know that we don't want Ree Brienne to die. As long as Bulma and Kel die, she'll be stronger than anything. The only reason we have Bulma again, because she heals the team. Especially with a female team, she heals them more. We just brought Kel along just for a cover change ability and also her main ability, which makes the enemy take more damage. So hopefully we'll keep Ree Brienne alive to the end. If the other two die, we just do not want Ree Brienne to die because she is the power in this team.